Very good morning and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Order School. I hope you all are doing great as always. Eating healthy, doing some exercise, listening to your parents, watching our videos and completing your worksheets. So children, today I'm back again with all of you in our English class and I will read aloud the story. Reader, Ron gets a pet. Folks, get ready and let's read the story. The name of the story, Ron Gets a Pet. Children, remember the rules of reading. We are at a pet shop. Dad says he will get a cat. Cats are good pets to have. They eat mice. But Mum says no. She says that we must get a fish. They say I have to choose a new pet. Do you want this cat? Do you want that fish? Woof! A pretty brown dog jumps into my lap. She has big eyes and small ears. She has a short tail. She is cute. Please, can I take her home with me? Mum and Dad say yes. Children, I hope you all have listened to the story carefully. So now a task for you all. I want you all to read the story. You have to use your pointer finger. Put the pointer finger below each word and read the story so that you can get better and better at reading. Till then, stay home, stay safe, take care, bye-bye.